everybody, this is Peter Chittum, and I just wanted to give you a quick take on this new update to metadata that's happening in the summer 20 release. Now you can see I have this particular Flexi page open here, and I've chosen a pretty straightforward and simple one just for the purposes of illustration. The spring 20 and earlier version of the metadata is this component instance that represents each component that shows up in a Flexi page region. So what we need to do is we need to adjust that based on the new metadata structure that is coming out in summer 20. Now, this structure replaces this component instance with something called item instance. And the story there is that item instance allows you to embed either components like Aura components or Lightning Web components or fields. So basically the FlexiPage structure is changing to allow FlexiPages to be more flexi, haha. So all I'm gonna do here is a couple of quick changes to my metadata structure to allow that. And the first thing is that in each FlexiPage region surrounding component instances, I need to have something called an item instance. So I'm gonna quickly go through and enter those in. So the actual tag name is called item instances, and I'm just gonna quickly pop this into each place where I'm gonna need it. And one last one here. All right, now I'll just clean up these extra spaces that Visual Studio Code has kindly left me here. And then the second thing is that inside of item instances, as I said, you either have a component instance or you have a field. However, the component instance tag is no longer called component instances, it's called component instance singular. Essentially, component instances used to be an array, and so it was plural. However, now, I guess within a given item instances, you'll have only one component instance or one field instance. So they've made that singular. So quickly here, I'm just going to highlight all my instances of component instances and remove the S off of those and save. Now, what you'll see here is that as I've been doing my commit, I've been slowly burning down all the errors in all my Flexi pages. Now, my last one, I had two of these. So Flexi pages wire and Flexi pages X third party libs. And that was the one I was just working on up here. So now when I go and do my force source push, which usually I use little shortcut dx push, that's just an alias that I have set up in my Z shell config, and that does a force source push. It's going to go through and do that. Now this takes a moment, but once it's complete, I should come back, and this should be the last of about 15 Flexi pages that I did clean up on. So fingers crossed it comes back here with my metadata having pushed successfully. And yes, I have successfully pushed my metadata to my new summer 20 org. Hooray. So there we go. Just a quick little video on how to update your FlexiPage metadata for summer 20 around the component instances and moving that to an item instances configuration. Thanks very much.
Thanks for watching. If you learned something, be sure to like this video. If you want to get more content like this pushed directly to you, click subscribe and that bell to get notifications.